at Matterport, we're the largest spatial data company, to do large-scale training on the world's largest library of 3D spatial data. We use AWS extensively across EC2 GPUs, EKS, as well as S3. Why that becomes important is because now we can start creating automated insights for our customers to better understand the property, so that now our customers have a fully integrated digital twin that's not just contextually relevant to the space, but it also includes all of the real-time data feeding into the system. Because it's three-dimensional data, it includes not just the length and width, but also the height. What type of ceiling do we have? And what kind of windows and lighting that I have within the space? So when you think about your property being online, that means you reduce site visits. Just in 2022 alone, with Matterport Digital Twin, it's estimated to have saved 380,000 tons of carbon emission. AWS has been a great partner with this in our journey. We've actually integrated with TwinMaker's IoT data. Our customers see 60% less documentation errors. Our customers in design and construction also see their project timelines are 20% faster because they reduce the errors because with clear, consistent documentation. They see 17% less insurance and claims. When we are thinking about how we bring generative AI into our platform, this is really where we look at AWS suite of products to further accelerate our product development.